The next tab is alignment. There we see left, right, center, and justified. Now those look a little familiar because those are the same things we have up on our toolbar, our formatting toolbar. We've got align left, align center, and align right. And when I was showing the toolbar originally, I did not have a good example for justified. Now we do. Clicking justified evenly spaces the words from the left to the right to make it look like a nice little box there. You see that in the newspapers a lot of times. And our last line is left justified. We can change that. Going last line, we can center that or justify that one as well. Even though it has less words, we can still, it'll just have more spaces on there. So let's say justified. Clicking OK, we see that there's just a few more spaces there and it lines up the left and right side of the sentence or part of the sentence there. Now, one other thing while we're in there, we see that, I gotta go to alignment. Last, expand a single word on the last line. Do you want to expand a single word? And we may want to, so I'm going to check that. Clicking OK, we see that we don't have a single word on our last line. The way that we can get that is something I forgot to mention earlier, but I'm going to talk about it right now. Because I'm always talking about only hit enter at the end of a paragraph. But what if you want to have a shortened sentence? Well, to do that is what I'm going to do right here. I'm going to hold down shift and hit enter. So there's our last word, which is spread out for the whole paragraph. But the point of that is if I hold shift and hit enter, it gives me a new line without giving me a new paragraph. So that's an important tip I forgot to mention earlier, but we got it in now. And we also see how it spread out system. If I have a space before that system, notice it all jumps to the right. So getting rid of that space spreads things out. So just keep that in mind. This next thing, text-to-text alignment, is set to automatic. If we change that, let's say to the middle, what it does is it places this text in the middle, but we're having a little problem with it fighting with what we have here, our line spacing and our register true activated. If we change this to proportional, we lost our line spacing here, but we can see this one that in the middle, now we have our smaller font in the middle of the larger font. And bringing up the paragraph again, I can change this to the top. And we see that the little font's on the top. We can change it to the bottom. Or we can move it right back to the middle. Or leave it, go back to automatic. And it lines it up nicely.